Well, this is always the great moment. The ball's on the centre spot and we're all ready to go.
A check for you on the Malaga team. Wellington plays alongside Diego Llorente at the back.
And today, it's just the one striker in the side.
This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Marcelo starts with Carvajal in the fullback positions. Not going to go for that yellow card here. Just a free kick. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. And he could get away here. Benzema! He's kept it out. Real Madrid win a corner. Player's a bit unhappy about this, but we can see it again, whether it should have been offside or not. It was called offside.
Well, who'd be a linesman, but this linesman, he's one of the best, and he gets it right here.
And here come Real Madrid. Here.
On to Ronaldo.
A timely challenge. Charles. Just working away to try and find an opening. Through pass. Defended. Shots on here. Oh, he's hit it. Too high. Trying to switch on the... Well, he could go for goal from here.
So threatening in those positions, and it's not a fluke, he does it so often.
Super strike, splendid goal.
first goal, it's 1-0.
Sergio Ramos.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Well, this is how this team can play sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out.
Brilliant football from this team.
And the cross coming in. The shot's on! Oh, what a fine goal! They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable. And good value for this advantage at the moment. Very much quick-fire football from these boys. They've scored again. Starting at 2-0.
Kroos.
Camacho.
Charles. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here.
Rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other.
Cut off! Charles!
Well, let's have another look at that, because it was a very, very tight call. They were in otherwise.
Well, when I saw it, first time of asking, I thought he was on, you know, but looking at the replay, what a good decision from the linesman that was.
Excellent interception.
A timely challenge.
Gives it back to him. Well, that's gone back to the goalkeeper. Saw the pass coming and got there first. Where's Ronaldo gone in this game?
Yeah, and I think the opposition goalkeeper can thank his defenders for restricting this player to that amount of shots you can see on your screen.
Sergio Ramos. 4 extra minutes to play here of added time. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Rodriguez! Evans Rodriguez scores! And didn't he take that superbly?
The keeper's clawing away to his left, but he's hit it really hard, the goal scorer there, first time.
The goal, wherever you look at it, it was very well taken. Start the game 2-1. Now Diego Llorente.
And that is half time, and we've reached it at 2-1.
James Rodriguez, what about his first half performance? How did you rate that, Alan Smith?
Got himself a goal, but he does need a little bit of a helping hand.
Activity on the bench for the losing team. A substitute getting ready to come on. And now the second period, the second half is underway.
Sergio Ramos. Kroos. Gareth Bale. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Sergio Ramos.
Well, that looked dangerous until he made the interception.
That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Made the challenge well. Good pass, getting it forward. To level it up now. Oh, the pressure of getting his team level maybe got to him because he's made a hash of it.
I just wonder whether at the end of this match they'll look back on that chance as the one that cost them dearly.
Camacho. On to the attack now. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Supporting player alongside. Shots on here. Oh, well saved. That's a corner. And Ronaldo. Here's Isco. Going to be a substitution here for the home side. There's good progress with this attack.
Here's a chance! And he scores spectacularly.
Well, this team just won't lie down, will they? I thought they were down and out, two behind, but back on level terms.
The touch of a maestro to just let that ball trundle on into the net.
Yeah, he's having a little chuckle to himself and talking about that, I'm sure, to his teammates. He'll be proud of that one.
Back level, it seemed impossible, but look at the scoreline. They've done it. Now Diego Llorente. We've had an hour gone here, and still 30 minutes left. Well, they're in a good position here, probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. He'll need to try and get the ball back now. Gareth Bale. This could be a chance. He's pitched it back again. One, two, and having a little game of their own here. On the attack here. And they've cut it out. Kroos. Carvajal. In comes the challenge. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. Well, they're building steadily here, working away.
And shoots!
Now they have the advantage. Well, it got a bit of help from the inside of the post, but in it goes.
Well, that can be truly described as unstoppable when it goes in off the inside like that.
Very good game, 3-2. Wellington. Camacho. One or two players are warming up for the home team. We'll see who comes on. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up.
Charles! And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save.
And a corner given by the referee.
corner is dealt with decisively by the defenders. Through pass. Marvellous tackle. And on the home bench.
Gonna try one now. The shot's on.
Oh, well done, the goalkeeper. And he's hung on to the ball. Spotted that well and intercepted.
He's better usually at crossing that.
It was a defender who got there first quite easily, actually. Well, that'll be a throw. Well, the losing manager is summoning an extra attacker to try and get back into the game.
They just put an extra onus on those midfielders, but those strikers will be hoping they can get good service now from the midfield.
Charles. Well, the atmosphere's improving now. Now the home team need to improve. They're still in with a shout.
Yeah, time is running out. It's now or never. I think they've got to lift the game.
And it's going to be a minimum of 3 minutes to be played of added time. The referee's kept on top of this game. He's given a foul here. He has produced the red card.
Straight away, you knew he'd made up his mind, went for the pocket, no arguments.
These days, going off your feet like that is running the risk of the referee taking serious action.
Yeah, I think so, and it was a poor tackle, it was badly timed.
That is the final whistle here. Real Madrid have victory today. Well, that's it. It's over, and it became a bit of a stroll in the park with the extra players.
Yeah, they really did make the ball do the work, and the losers trudging off will be absolutely exhausted, I'm sure.
Well, a last verdict maybe from you on Toni Kroos, Alan.
Oh, lots of energy, lots of quality, and a good goal, along with plenty of chances.